He needs a strikeout for a new record. Once again, a standing ovation. A new World Series record.